Ese es el papá de alguien.
Hmm.
I'm glad you were with us when they rushed us.
Now entering a safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Preoccupied with making it through the grindhouse flick we're in, we just assumed the rest of the world would be there waiting for us at the end.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Warning, incoming hostiles.
JTF dispatch requesting backup. Multiple hostages reported at an electronics store on 11th. Priority 1, repeat priority 1. Dispatch to patrol. We've tracked stolen medical supplies to a park on West 42nd. I need someone to recover those meds.
Missing supply crate located.
Land to the slaughter.
Get this over with!
Police, up on it! Gas in!
Hostile forces approaching.
Thanks. We'll get those meds back where people can use them.
What a relief.
I will let you know when I got something for you.
You are now entering a safe area.
Sells out! Hey, check it out. Check it out.
Listening to Rick Falassi, and wouldn't you know it, the best, if not only, paranoid pirate radio podcast in the tri-state area. So, you got that going for you, which is nice. So, folks have been asking me about the federal government, what the state of things is, etc. Basically,
you know you want this!
Somebody is still in charge. But I can't. I mean, are there provisions for continuity of government in a crisis? Westside Piers is where it's at these days. The DCD, JTF, all the outfit was over there trying to get things up and running. Good luck with all this, huh?
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Come on, what you got in here?
Agent, we have a very literal manifestation of some negative energy. The antenna are malfunctioning. probably because of some tampering. Balance requires observation, and likely some actual intervention on the physical plane.
Do your job, people! There's lots of frag in here!
Light them up.
Realizing that just when we needed it. Over and out, Agent. Agent, we've gotten word that there is a group of cleaners roaming the district with a leader by the name of Axel Wallace. That monster needs to manifest himself a bullet right in the brain. Sorry for my negativity, Agent. I need to clear my chakras.
got them here. Take them up the ground. Turn it out. Not ready to give it up? For your own good. Target behind cover.
You manifested those cleaners right out of their reality. Peace and blessings, Agent. The change you want to see in the world.
Hard contact at West 38th and 7th. Agents on site requesting immediate backup.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Burn it out! There's our chance!
We've got clean hole!
Look out!
Short-staffed as it is, we can't afford to lose another patrol.
Firefight.
Dispatch to Garment District patrols. Need a team to intercept a mercy drop on West 39th and Broadway. Be advised, cleaners on site.
This is Sparrow 2. We're closing on your position.
Having you with us in every firefight.
Move up on the flank!
Remember why you're here!
Cleaner!
Nice grouping.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching. Having you with us in every firefight.
Glad you were here when the ship hit the can.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Cleaner, drop it!
My nail ring is getting tired.
Make sure you get them all.
Mind having you with us in every firefight.
You're gone. Come on the flag.
Glad you were here. Morning. Hostile forces approaching. This is Sparrow 2. We are on site and in position.
Thanks for your help. You don't know how bad we needed those supplies.
I don't mind having you with us in every firefight.
Drop the heavy gunners first!
We were doing just fine out there.
It's an honor to fight with you.
Won't be looking through this one.
Thank God you're here.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
The medical staff doesn't have a lot to work with. We're dangerously low on basic supplies like painkillers, so I've got a plan B here. There's a nurse I know. Used to know. He's got a reputation for knowing where to find hard stuff. And by find, I mean... who cares what I mean? Normally, I wouldn't make his acquaintance again, but turns out he's a resource and we need those meds badly. Find him. I'd start by checking his apartment.
Active echo beacon detected.
I don't usually carry that kind of stuff.
Man, come on. We got water, we got food, we got batteries. You bring me this stuff? It's all yours.
Okay, fine. Just meet me at the usual spot on West 39th.
Please.
trying to give me a heart attack?
One of these days, somebody's gonna kick your ass!
It's over with!
Stay alert.
Here we go! Aiming it! It's a clear shot! Just fucking shoot him!
Shit! How far away was that? How many blocks away was that?
Check the cars.
Not yet. I'll get this.
Unit 4. Unit 4. We need you back in base.
Roger, on our way. We're moving out!
Yo, you gotta bring some IV bags too.
Shut up and listen. Can't deal here. Garden North Station, near the 8th Street exit.
Agent, there are some cleaners menacing some people. We need you to intervene. I'll do some creative visualizations in the meanwhile as a form of remote support.
Seems like everyone's out for themselves now. Not you.
Looters on the run.
Glad you're on our side.
They want to burn us alive! In the right!
Good job there. Always nice to see a friendly face.
Shit, we got company!
Showed up, things might have gone different.
Don't know what would have happened without you.
Great job.
Thanks for the assist. No way we could have made it without you.
Better torch the area.
Not quite done here.
Shit.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Get off me! I gave you what you want!
Yeah, and we need a doctor, too.
I'm not a doctor! I'm a goddamn nurse!
Hey, you got him? We're at the clinic already.
We got him! He's coming up!
Okay, get him over here! Come on!
You want to die?
Oh, shit!
Oh, thank God. I knew Kanda would send someone to get me out of this shithole. I owe you one.
Good to know Michael survived. Opportunists always do, don't they? Your friend Lau says she'll send an escort for him, which is good, because we're gonna have to keep an eye on him from now on. Just don't ask me to do it personally. I don't want to be anywhere near him.
Radio communication intercepted.
We can't trust these guys. I don't give a shit what you think. This deal is good for everyone. We need weapons, but... Just shut it. We'll meet you on West 38th.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We got your back!
Alert. Explosive device detected.
Okay.
Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
You fuckers!
Appreciate the assist, Agent. We've got it from here.
Hey, I told you not to leave the camp.
Hey, keep it up out there.
JTF dispatched to all officers. Keyhole satellite imagery is showing unusual heat bloom at the Sarah quarantine zone on West 36th. Lab techs think it could be a mutation in the virus. Requesting hazmat team for scans of the area.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Exiting the contaminated area. Contamination scan initiated.
Thanks for getting in there. Our patrols are seriously short on decon gear.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
Agent, your work here has been transcendent. A real actualization of your potential. I mean, you probably don't even realize how self-aware you are.
Hey, New York.
Namaste.
It's Rick Velassi again with Wouldn't You Know It. Because it's not like I got anything better to do than talk at you. You know what I'm saying?
I like to think I'm providing a public service, educating the masses, or maybe just keeping a few of you entertained while you wait for whatever the hell fate's gonna throw at you next. Any of you lovely ladies and gentlemen heard of a cat named Aaron Keener? If not, you should have. Because he's part of the reason we're in such deep shit. A big part.
Smoke? Want some cigarettes? Got a fresh one.
Our number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope. Jesus. First things first, we need to switch off the power manually, and by we, I mean you. Again. I know, it's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me on this.
Just flip the switch. I swear, that'll do it. All right, power's down. Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fred.
There's a police substation nearby. I'm sending you its location. It should have the feeds from those subway CCTVs. Be careful out there. With all that gunfire drawing the Riker's attention, you're gonna have a nice fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target like you.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
All right, I'm gonna search the footage for those agents. You're cleared to get back to getting the power online.
You sure she's done with you? Because it's not like what I'm working on is important or anything. What we need to get this up and running again is a working fuse box. Warrengate, that's the power company. They sent a crew out to do some repairs, but those never got logged, which means they never happened. Which means the parts, like the box, are still sitting on that van. I got a rough fix on its location, so if you're available. Fuse box is plug it into the transformer. I'll ID the spot for you. And if we're lucky and all this works, Times Square is gonna light back up like it's full of tourists again. Hope you lifted that right. You throw out your back toting that thing. It's not like you can file for workman's comp.
What the fuck? Refusal! shit! This is gonna be over soon! Go! Get him! Grenade in!
Come on! Turn his feet back to the top!
Damn it! Cover me!
Now, sir, can't!
Finish him off!
Heads up! Get over there!
You're gonna blast him below now!
Unfortunately, this ain't a switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you. And after what you did on the way in, they're gonna be out for blood.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Look out! Nothing on that, something there. Here it goes!
Additional hostiles detected.
Don't give them time to breathe.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Unfortunately, this ain't a switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you. And after what you did on the way in, they're gonna be out for blood.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
It's a bomb!
Well, now what happened?
Move!
Get every last one of you! What the fuck?
And we are back in business. The grid looks stable, and the lights are on. No one's shot out, anyway.
It looks like Times Square again, and that's gonna mean something to a lot of people. Agent, we recovered some CCTV footage. Shows what happened to at least some of our colleagues in the first wave. Makes me more determined than ever.
Mark my words, this ain't the whole story.
Readings indicate this...
Agent. Best prices, best gear. Come
I would
and take
say
a look.
It's nice to meet you, but is it? I mean, survival is really the question. Nice just isn't
hey,
relevant
New
anymore.
You know who this is.
I'll just say,
you
my
know
hours...
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
It's useful to
and
meet
I got a doozy for
because
today.
We need things done.
Once upon a time, your Uncle Rick
the
told
truth
you a story
is,
about how green poison got made in the lab.
We won't be
some government recooked it up
fact,
for whatever reason
not any kind
and
of
it got loose or
the way.
Got turned loose. And you all laughed and called me a conspiracy nut, which, to be fair, I kind of am. But that ain't the point.
Take good care of that gear and it'll take good care of you.
I got a source in the JTF, and he told me they're going balls to the wall looking for some Russian scientist named Chinenko. Now, why would
hey,
they be doing that?
Hey, I got what you need.
Well, it turns out if you look this guy up, he was a world leader in genetic manipulation of viruses and crap. And he's Russian. And he was in New York when all the shit went down. What does it mean? I'm not saying nothing. I'm just saying that where I sit, I can paint a picture, and it's not a pretty one. If this cat is on the loose in the city, we could be in for a rough ride. But Rick, I'm hearing you say, what if this guy is just an innocent bystander? What if he doesn't have anything to do with this? What if he's just some happy-go-lucky schmuck who just happened to specialize in this stuff and be in New York when his theories got put into play for realsies? Well, guess what? Even if this guy is a freaking saint, it doesn't matter. What's in his head is some of the most dangerous intel on the planet right now. And if someone wants to crack open his skull and see what's inside, then there's plenty of candidates for the job. Think about what this guy knows. Think about what he knows how to do. Think about what someone with bad...
Hey, you need a little something? Another time, maybe.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
People in your journey, we're just doing what they don't have the guts to do.
They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me. Found Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there. Send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
Okay.
The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives. And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few... We won't get that lucky. We never do. Well, I can dream. I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely. Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception. Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
is behind cover.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
When they hide like that,
hold on,
jump.
Light them up.
Can't get them when they hide like that.
Hey, stop ready to give it up?
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package. Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Package acquired and we are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Like I forgot everything that happened before.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only. Pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Package acquired and we are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work. Okay, Amherst's notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
Thank you.
agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Once again for Wouldn't You Know It, the premier conspiracy podcast and pirate radio station broadcasting out of the town.
Sounds like we have an old-timer on the line. Joseph Farrell. Hey, Joe.
Echo available for playback nearby.
All units be advised, Rikers have set up a roadblock on West 47th and 9th.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
We're with you. Keep the pressure on her
today.
Let me take it.
Forces approaching.
Thanks for clearing the road, so to speak.
Whoa, we're up against thieves and killers.
Serious work there.
You die today!
Go for it now!
Forever!
Take your time!
We got this!
Shoot like you. You're one hell of a shot.
We're lucky the Rikers didn't just dismantle Rhodes' satellite dishes.
You are now entering a safe area.
So you're the one they sent to help. You remind me a little of
hey,
Sully's kid.
You can't beat these
one
prices.
One used to hang out around Deckard's till that place closed. They put in a sports bar there, all family money behind it, don't you know? Anyway, you're here now. God knows there's plenty for you to do. Just like when Sergeant McManus took over the beat. Remind me to tell you about that sometime.
Our first travel to the meat locker, there's a thing that we have to get some XP. Ah, there we go. Well, these three around here, it'll get us to level 15.
All about you, huh? You're an inspiration.
Agent, we have a report of some Rikers on the rampage. I don't want to inconvenience you in any way at all, because you are a very important person. But if you could shut that down, that would just be so impressive.
Ugh!
New York, Rick Velasquez once again with Wouldn't You Know It, the city's premier source for whatever it is I came up with, you know, ground and food.
All going down.
question. I mean, of course, you did that in record time. Not that there was ever a question in my mind. I mean, you wake up in the morning and just think how cool it is that you're you? Over and out.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
to scan me. Do I look like a person who wants
I saw some senior LMB officers over near the Queens Midtown Tunnel.
You know what?
There you are.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
When your mom gets better, we'll be okay.
Dad.
We'll be okay. I promise. We just gotta get your mom back.
Death in a gutter somewhere.
Be careful out there.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
It's all about risk and reward.
We're depending on you.
Okay, here's the drill. Used to be me and my boys, we keep everything running smooth around here. But now half my boys are dead. Vic joined up with those cleaner jackoffs, and things are out of control. You gotta step in, because right now, I got nothing.
Which is another way of saying, you never get rid of the leaders on the other side, because there's always some new schmuck ready to step up and take the last guy's place. Which brings us to New York in the present day. Now, I know a lot of you are all happy and shit when word got out that Colonel Bliss was dead, because he's the head yahoo of the last man battalion. And sure as shit, once he was down, the whole thing was gonna fall apart, right? Well, not so fast there, Spartacus. You know what happened when Bliss got popped? His second in command stepped up and started giving the orders. Functionally, not a damn thing changed. Unless, of course, you want to consider Bliss some sort of tactical genius. And between you and me.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Oh,
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels.
All units. Sarah's getting some reports of a possible mutation in the parking garage on 29th and 2nd. Need you to investigate.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down. You are now entering a safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd. Available JTF near Gramercy. Rikers have taken over the Empire Autumn Hotel. We need all hands on deck.
Getting bored out here. Careful what you wish for. Trouble's gonna find you.
We're picking up a signal from inside the Academy. Shade Tech. First Wave Agent Signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
LMB on site. Sounds fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
Taking them out. Oh, man! Grenade! This really a fair fight?
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
We've got company!
Sound the alarm!
Open fire!
Take him down!
Lock him down!
Hold on!
Hey, check your fire!
Down!
Open the fire!
Heads up, Agent. You've got an Echo in your vicinity.
Active Echo beacon detected.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help. You've gone crazy.
Now you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... no. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that Echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark.
Confirm. Upload complete.
Welcome to the big leagues.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Weapons free. Go, get them.
Confirm. Upload complete.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Confirm. Upload complete.
Scared of
them!
Fire will!
Welcome to the big leagues.
Yes, you can do this.
Come on, over there.
Let's end this.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Confirmed. Upload complete.
Oh, there's a fucking tool. Put it on the ground. Careful, left.
Pressure on!
mine's got your number!
A few more LMB on the front.
Give it up. Engaging. You can take him.
Coming down now. Careful.
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
You're not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
It was hell, you know? But we couldn't do anything for them. We were out of beds, we were out of medicine. The staff was starting to come down with it. It was a nightmare. By the 17th, they shut us down. Too much risk of infection, they said. More like they wanted to concentrate all the patients in those Sarah Field hospitals.
Oh, hey there. I know this part of town's a little bit crazy right now, but people are just going nuts. They're even abandoning their pets. I ask you, what kind of a sick person abandons their fur baby at a time like this? Anyway, I'm sure you're not like that, and you can do a lot to help.
Come on, man. Take a look. Check out the merchandise.
But it's an interesting intellectual problem, don't you think? All the time we've been here, and nobody's made it out. Not one. I find that curious. At first glance, might seem impossible. You can't swim off. That's for dead sure. The water's too damn cold and it'll kill you quick. Can't sail out either. Every boat's been confiscated, smashed, or sunk. And they still got Coast Guard patrols out there. You can't fly out unless you got wings. Because last I checked, helicopters had a nasty habit of getting blown up whenever they flew over here.
Take a look before it sells out!
Tunnel with supply vehicles because they're way too heavily guarded.
Oh. Alert! An agent is now leaving your team.
JTF's got them blocked off. Yeah, I'm surprised they haven't filled them with concrete. So, how, if I was so inclined, would I get out of here? The answer's obvious, people. It's people. Sure, everything's blocked off if everyone's doing their jobs. If the river patrol's always watching, and the guards on the tunnel run don't take bribes. But the real world doesn't work like that. People get sloppy. People get bored. People get greedy. People figure, just this one time, what'll it hurt? And one time turns...
Come on,
two,
man. Take a look.
And five and ten, which means... If I were gonna try to get off Manhattan, and you heard it here first, no way in hell am I trying. I'd look for the people who'd make the weak link. The JTF guy who wants a little something more than he's getting. The checkpoint guard who takes a nap on the job. Find those people and take advantage of them. And you'll be off the island in no time. At least, that's the theory. We'll see if I'm right. If one of those division creeps stops by with a sternly worded warning, telling me to stop inciting bad behavior, or alternately, a bullet, either one would prove me right. Don't you think?
Hey, I got everything you need to stay alive out there. Come on, man. Take a look.